Hi guys, assalamu alaikum. It's your sister Zainab. Welcome back to another cooking video. Hope you all are well. If it's your first time here, thank you so much for clicking in this video. So today I'm going to be making cauliflower. Cauliflower is not only delicious as a salad, but you can make delicious curry with it. So because in our house we don't like plain, I'm gonna go ahead and add a few pieces of chicken. You can add potatoes as well, but today I'm gonna be adding chicken. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, don't forget to give your sister a nice thumbs up, share the video with family and friends. Without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Guys, here is my cauliflower and I already cut my tomato. This is a 2 medium tomatoes and 1 large onion. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and cut the cauliflower. So this is how you should cut your cauliflower, okay? Okay guys, so now I'm gonna just wash it and let it dry excess water. Okay, I have finished washing the cauliflower. Now I'm gonna just leave it in the strainer. I can slowly dry the excess water because I don't need water in this recipe. And before we start with the cooking, I'm gonna show you guys the chicken. So this is the chicken which I'm gonna be using in the cauliflower. Okay, so it's 200 grams of chicken I cut in small pieces. So now we're gonna start with our cooking. I'm gonna use this pan. I just love this pan, guys. Makes my work really easy. I'm gonna add some oil and onion. We're just gonna fry the onion until it's light golden. Okay guys, as you can see, the onion started getting brown. Now I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of ginger and garlic paste and fry for 1 minute. Now I'm gonna go ahead and add my tomato. 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder. I'm gonna add also Shan vegetable masala, about 1 teaspoon. And now I'm gonna cook until the tomato is soft. And yes guys, do not forget to add some salt. I almost forget to add some salt. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna add the chicken. I'm gonna cook the chicken for 5 minutes. Okay guys, it has been 5 minutes since I'm frying the chicken. As you guys can see, the color has changed. So now is the time to add our vegetables. I'm gonna mix it. So now I'm gonna just slow the flame and cover the pot. It's gonna be cooking in low flame for about 10 to 15 minutes, but do not just leave it like that. You have to come back after 5-10 minutes and check if it's not burning, okay? I'm not going to be adding water because the vegetable will still leave water. I'm gonna just cover. Okay guys, it's after 10 minutes. I need to check Because cauliflower doesn't take long to cook, at this point it was almost ready. So now I'm adding dry oregano for aroma, and I'm gonna just mix it. I'm going to cover again and let it simmer for another 2 minutes. After that, our vegetable will be perfectly done. So this recipe is perfect to serve with naan bread or roti. I love with the naan bread. It's so delicious. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and if you did, don't forget to give your sister a nice thumbs up, share this video with family and friends, and thank you all for watching once again. I will see you guys in the next video. Laughs.